Yes, you've got the fire in your eye, so make it warm.